Seven campaigns, two players, one game. This is Warcraft 3 Reforged, starring yours truly and Dean Hergensbergen. Without further ado, let's open the gates.
Well, this time, hopefully, Starscale Lady.
You're not going to get that again, you realize that, right?
Huh?
You're not going to get that miracle happen again.
Oh, yeah, absolutely not. That's not going to happen again. Dulled my senses. But I enjoyed it while it did happen. It shall
be done. It's just...
Yeah, no. It was rough. Anudora. Anudora. Ashterodana.
What threatens these... What are these vile serpents?
I don't know, but these creatures feel familiar somehow.
Wretched night elves. We are the Naga. We are the future.
It shall be done. For Kalimdor. It shall be done. Anudora. For Kalimdor.
Our time is short. Anudora.
My path is clear.
My senses.
Ooh, I forgot to do that start. Ooh, it's gonna be a little rougher. It's fine.
Something is amiss.
My strength is yours.
The land and I are one.
Ashrathoraman.
Ashterodalador.
Oh, jeez.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I am trying.
Save my Ev. It shall be done.
Believe it or not,
Murgle Weavers do a lot of damage, actually.
Where shall I strike?
The goddess calls.
What threatens these lands?
Up here.
For Kalimdor.
Oh.
Has sleep dulled my
they sleep. Destroyed the ancient protector. Oh my god, that's so bad.
There's some cheeky items up here I could use.
The land and I are one.
Including Atoma strength plus two, Atoma of agility plus two, and Atoma of wit and Atoma of intelligence.
Oh, not bad.
Yes.
Oh, found Lady Vasthilage.
Which I would have noticed the first time, which I would have noticed had somebody not been trying to rush me.
What threat?
Well,
it's okay, Dean. It's okay. I only joke. I jest.
What threatens these lands?
Oh my god, she's invisible killing me.
Yeah, I know. That's what happened to me.
I need that gold, by the way.
Oh.
Oh no!
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Something is amiss. It shall be done.
Okay. Can I make? I can make a tree of lore.
I'm awake.
It's sacrificing a wisp, but. If I can use that lady, if I can get a Druid of the Claw, I'll be perfect.
Our time is short. Of course.
What is these lands? Anudora. It shall be done. Ashterodalador. The land and I are one.
Our allies' town needs help.
I lost an archer apparently sometime. I didn't even realize it.
Senses.
shall be done. Okay. Oh, I need so much lumber for a Druid of the Claw. I know,
daughter. Lumber's the only thing I'm not getting.
Yeah, I know. Is
amiss. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Yes, I am going as fast as I can. Alright, Royal Garden is next.
So I'll trade some of her health just for some mana back. Okay. Oh, you beautiful, beautiful Druid of the Claw!
Senses. What threatens these lands? It shall be done.
Oh my god, it's killing my Moonwell! That? Oh! Oh god, that's so annoying.
Anudora.
The goddess calls.
The land and I are one.
Immediately. So be it.
Something is amiss.
I heed the voice of Illumina.
Oh, I am. My senses. I am angry. I am annoyed. I am angry.
You're not dead yet, are you?
No. I'll be able to hold for a bit longer.
Okay, I'm gonna grab a couple extra troops down here because I'm almost at that point again.
Okay. Oh, I just lost 1-2 parasite.
I'm awake. My path.
Hey, I'm not gonna survive the next attack.
At once.
Okay, I'm just getting some extra boys to help out, and I'll be right over to try and do something.
As the goddess wills.
In the name of Thanarius, standing by.
What threatens these lands? Kofala Nordora.
Yep, here the attack wave comes. But I'm annoying it with my other stuff. To give my ladies some time to prep.
Anudora.
Speak your mind.
Our time is short.
Has sleep?
We'll have to fight our way through the Naga to reach.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Then these foul beasts shall feel the
this is going to hurt.
Light.
Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, you're kidding me. This is bad.
Maya's forces won't hold out much longer.
Okay. Okay, are you attacking already? Oh.
Yeah, I'm already going in.
Okay.
Starfall has done wonders. Oh.
Good, I'm sending in the dead ladies.
Yeah, the Tranquility and Starfall was a good idea once everybody was in front of them.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do!
Well, be quiet, you. I'm trying next level strategies.
Called dying?
No, called strategic attack. There you
Getting
go.
Getting the Tree of Lore was game-saving for me.
That should relieve a little bit of pressure off of you.
Well, that's how you get your base there, that gold mine.
I know, but that should relieve some pressure off of you.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. The goddess calls.
My structures put up more of a fight than you.
As
Excuse me, I'm the one clearing out bases here and taking names.
Not you, the enemies. I'm insulting the enemies, not you. Because the structures literally put up more of a fight than the enemies sometimes.
Someone threatens the wild.
The land and I are one.
Press the attack.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
For Fala Mordora. Our time is short. I'm awake. I'm awake.
Yes, dead night elf women. Bully the fish people.
There we go.
Comrades, the mountain giants.
Baelun, I haven't seen one of their kind in ages.
The Legion's coming awoke many of our old friends from their timeless slumbers. These mighty ones will be of great help to us.
Ah, yes. You're welcome. Now we can build them.
What threatens these lands?
Oh, now she's here.
Hey, Vaj, get pincered! Or you can use those tornadoes, that works too.
Oh. Tornadoes do wonders against buildings! No! No, no! If my dream mages die, I'm gonna be so sad.
The grove is being desecrated. We're running out of time. We must reach Maiev quickly.
I think we're already there.
For Kalimdor.
Yeah, we're here. Kalimdor. Game, thank you.
Ashterodalador.
Ah.
Ilun be praised. I knew you would come, Shando Stormrage.
I'm glad we reached you in time, Maiev.
Priestess Taronda. I'm surprised you came in person. Are you here to absolve your guilty conscience?
I did what I had to do, Maiev. You are in no position to judge me.
What you did was murder my watchers and set the betrayer free. It is you who should be locked in a cage.
Stop this, both of you. We're not out of danger yet. Maiev, what's the situation here?
There are no resources left in this area, Shando. We'll need to find a gold mine if we're to marshal more troops for an assault on Illidan's compound.
Very well. Let's get moving then.
Oh yeah, I didn't realize that. You didn't have a gold mine.
Anudora.
Oh yeah, I didn't have a gold mine the entire time.
It shall be done.
Literally holding on by strings and good wishes.
Oh, where's my wisps?
Oh! It gave me all the wisps.
I guess I don't get a base.
Oh, here.
No, I exceed the food limit at the moment.
Exchange. Exchange.
That's not increasing my supply. But you would have to give me all five of them.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
What threatens these lands?
What? Game, I should be able to give the Moonwell. Hold on, I need to micro this. So I don't actually lose anything. Why can't I give the Voonwell? Oh. No, don't die, Druid! No! God dang it.
It might be that my max is 30 this mission.
It shouldn't be.
Once. My path is clear.
Well, you're at 33 of 30, so if you lose something, I can give you a wisp.
What am I?
Dang it, Aaron.
Ashterodalador.
Why are your trees coming to me?
They're in my hotkey group.
So be it. As the goddess.
Oh, wants. You're almost dead. Probably heal you.
Of course.
Anyways, I'm gonna get Tirana to pick up all the items off the ground.
Immediately. Mm-hmm. By Elune. Oh, Aaron, if you hadn't picked that up, I could have given you the. I might be able to give you the tree.
No, that's a possibility.
No, can't. Well, give me my moonwells back. No, no! Gosh dang it.
What?
I lost an archer, so I'm looking away. I lose a second archer because I'm looking away. Gosh dang it.
I can't exchange these other moon wells.
I need help. All my army's flying in the sky.
Well, sorry for trying to switch units.
No, it's okay. Well, that. And annoying. I'll cancel that tree, plop this one down. I guess you're just not allowed units this map, other than the ones you have.
Something is amiss. I know Dora.
Don't assault the base. Just come back and we'll just defend here.
Dulled my senses. I know Dora.
You should send your invincible guys to go after structures.
They are.
They're not.
Oh, I mean, I wasn't targeting. I crashed.
I could see that.
Man, Maiev, you're a pain in the butt in the actual lore, and you're a pain in the butt with your missions. That was me clicking the map, by the way.
Oh, don't do that.
And welcome back. You have made it to the end of the video. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed, hit that subscribe button if you really enjoyed, maybe share this video to anybody who you think will enjoy my content, and also don't forget to check out some of my other stuff. I'm not only doing this game, but I also have done a ton of other games. Well, a ton, I think. I'm not sure how many games I've done at this point, but anyways, here's a small collection of games that I've done. If you look on screen, it should take you to either another video or a playlist. Maybe you'll enjoy that. Perhaps you might not. I don't know. We will find out. Hope you all enjoyed, and until next one, take it easy.